はい、みなさんこんにちは。日本語の勉強頑張っていますか？ Welcome to RaiJuku Online. I'm your teacher, Sayaka.
Previous lesson, we learned if condition to, ba, tara, nara in details. Today, we are going to practice these conditions so that you can be confident when you use it. Here's what we're gonna do.
Are you ready? それでは始めましょう。
Let's review of condition to. Conjugation of to is present tense plain form, positive and negative. Positive is dictionary form and negative is nifo, and you add to. The point to note here is for the e adjective e, which is good,For the negative, it's よくないと. Please pause the video if you need to take a note here. Next, we're gonna review the use of と. This is what we learned in lesson 9. と's characteristic is automatic fact inflection. Sentence 1 happened and sentence 2 happens 100% sure. Pink square is present future tense use.And light blue square is past tense use. The important thing to note here is that you cannot take 意思表現 in sentence 2. Next is condition ba. Conjugation of ba for the verb. First, I need my conjugation table. For the group 1 verb, positive, 아우, 아에바.書く、書けば。話す、話せば。死ぬ、死ねば。飲む、飲めば。I think you know what to do here. For the negative of ba condition, you need to move up here, which is ない form. 会う、会わなければ。書く、書かなければ。話す、話さなければ、死ぬ、死ななければ、飲む、飲まなければ。Next is group 2 verb. 見る、見れば、見なければ。Group 2 verb, you just drop the る and then switch to れば or なければ。食べる、食べれば、食べなければ。So on. That's easy.For the group 3, you just need to memorize. する、すれば、しなければ。来る、来れば、来なければ。掃除する is a する verb. So, 掃除すれば、掃除しなければ。持ってくる which is to bring, is 来る verb. 持ってくれば、持ってこなければ。Conjugation of but for adjectives and nouns.We need present future tense, positive and negative. E adjective, 熱い、熱ければ negative, 熱くなければ。かっこいい、かっこよければ、かっこよくなければ。For the な adjective and nouns, positive, we use なら、なば。暇なら、雨なら。The negative, 暇じゃなければ、雨じゃなければ。Conditions ba's characteristic is logic and theory. In sentence 1, you have the logic in order to sentence 2 happens. You cannot take 意思表現 in sentence 2, but there's an exception. These are the exception sentences. When the sentence 1 is negative, adjective, or がある, you can use 意思表現 in sentence 2. And...Different subject in sentence 1 and 2, you can use 意思表現 in sentence 2. Next is condition たら. Conjugation of たら is the past tense positive and negative plain form plus ら. The verb 行く、行ったら、行かなかったら. E adjective 熱い、熱かったら 暑くなかったら。ナージェクティブ、暇だったら、暇じゃなかったら。ナウン、雨、雨だったら、雨じゃなかったら。コンディション tells characteristic. Sentence 1. May or may not happen. Spoken only. Good news. You can use 意思表現 in sentence 2. Look at the past tense use. Number 2. By chance, unexpected, discover. This is the same as to use in past tense. コンビニへ行ったら社長に会った。コンビニへ行くと社長に会った。You can use both たら and to here. The condition なら。Conjugation of なら is plain form plus なら。One thing I need to mention is んだったら。We use it んだったら in spoken. Example, 行くんだったら、行ったんだったら、行かないんだったら、行かなかったんだったら。Sound is たら, but we use it as なら. Remember that. You also hear のなら. Example, 行くのなら、行ったのなら、安いのなら、安くないのなら。Condition なら is different from others. Sentence 1, you put the topic. Then, in sentence 2, speaker's conclusion. You can use 意思表現 in sentence 2. We don't use condition なら in past tense event, but except unreal situation. All the conditions for unreal situation.Not real, not probable situation, like hypothetically talking, you can use all conditions in present and future tense. But the past tense, you cannot use condition to. That's all you need to remember. 40 multiple choices questions. You have 15 seconds to answer for each question.I'll give you answer key after the question. Thank you for joining the class today. I will see you in the next lesson. Bye.